Now that I'm done cleaning my phone, let's go back to